stage.
It's great to see you all. You having a good time? Well, we're sorry we're late coming out here, but we've got some good reason. On the way here, the four of us were all healthy. One of us didn't quite make it here. Lars has gone to the hospital. Nothing serious, we hope. Some sort of medical condition. But we are here to play. We don't let our friends down. We've got some buddies from the other bands that have played here today that have kicked maximum ass. They've offered their services to come and play. So this is going to be an extra special download for us and hopefully you. So, are you with us? Yeah! How are you? Thank you.
Get up that thing, Mr. Travis.
Mr. Dave Lombardo. Thank you, sir.
Easy.
Right on, man. This has potential to make history extra great or extra not so great, whatever. All right. So now, a new victim. All right. Someone was out of tune. Was that you, Kirk? Of course it wasn't. All right. So, Metallica is grateful, very grateful to be alive up here and kicking some ass yet again after 22 friggin' years. Unbelievable. And I would like to dedicate this gig to Lars. Hope he does good and comes out of whatever it is, man. Because we need him back kicking ass. Thank you for your support. And while I'm up here, I'm just going to say hi. My name is James. Hello. Please say hi to my friend Kirk.
Hello, Kirk.
And also to our newest friend, Rob, on the bass. And we're going to have yet another drummer show up whenever he is ready. You know, drummers, there's something about them. Gotta have us. You have your proper slippers and everything?
Yes.
Is your steak cooked all right? Alright. So while we're waiting for our new friend to come up here, Rob, will you give a little something to our friends out there? Show them what you got, man. Yeah. Hey, it's Joey.
Joey!
Thank you, Joey, from Slipknot.
Joey!
Let's show the both of them a little bit of download love.
Thank you.
Just the man. Like, who knows this? No.
We're getting it together, man. We're doing it. We're fucking doing it, man. So I'm gonna have you guys count in the next song, since we need some help with drummers. I don't know if you can count to four out there. It's gonna be really fast, so follow me. 1, 2, 3, 4.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Thank you.
Are you doing all right? So, I think we already went through this. You've got the album Kill 'Em All, is that right? The dude wearing a shirt right there. Yeah, you. All right. So, this one's from Kill 'Em All, and this one is the one where you sing extra motherfucking loud. Thank you. What? Someone's calling my name.
Fred.
Hey.
I can't hear you, bro. I'm deaf. So, yes. We got another friend up here, Mr. Fleming. He's been Lars's drum roadie for about 100 years, I think, or even more. And he's definitely paid his dues, and his services are, you know, we're very grateful for that. And not only is he a drum roadie, I don't know what else he does for Lars. I have to ask him. Anyway. I'm not insinuating nothing, man. No insinuation, or insinuation, okay. All right, this is not comedy. Yeah. Okay. Hi, Fleming.
Thank you. can't believe Joey just played with Metallica.
Dedicated roadie right there, I must say. Steps up for his man when he's down. I love that. I love that, buddy. Thank you. Joey's back.
No!
When do we get masks? We need masks. No. We're ugly enough. All right. You guys like punk rock? That's good, because... Dream. Make you real. I'm your righteous when you must feel. I'm your pain when you can't feel. Step a truth. I'm your dream. I'm your strength. I'm your righteous while you're away. I'm your pain while you regret. Do you know it's step a truth.
Thank you.
Yeah.
That's all the time we've got. I'm sorry about that. We appreciate you. I'd like to bring out all the people who made this a good evening, man. Hey, Joey, get on out here, brother. You stepped it up,
okay?
Mr. David Lombardo. Yes. Fleming, come on out here, Fleming.
Hey,